by putting the butt of the putter in your belly and then gripping down the putter, you can bend over into your golf posture and make a stroke so everything is moving together. Then the butt of the putter will stay in the belly button. If there's independent motion of the wrists or the arms, then the butt of the putter will leave your belly.